was at home. Light jog right here. 30 seconds each exercise. I'm going to go through a lot of different things. So just try to follow us at home and have a good time. Just warming up now. 30 seconds on the light jog. You're going to love this. Major calorie burn. Oh, yeah. There's my sign. Jump rope. Make sure you have plenty of water. You have water to drink anytime you want it. So feel free to stop and have your water. Just keep the legs moving at all times. Butt kicks. Here we go. If you're having trouble, just go ahead and march it out. No big deal. This we have one arm rows, followed by a push up with the lateral jack, and with mountain climbers. This is a good part. Pick your weight where you can do 30 seconds. On the one arm rows, this is what we're doing here. I typically use 25 to 30 pounds. Not today. Hips are square to the ground. Your back is nice and straight. Neck in line with the spine. And you're just pulling the dumbbell up to your side. Other side. Lightweight, typically push up. Thank you.
go. You got this. So what you do now is rest for 30 seconds and repeat that whole round for a total of 4 times. You got this. Good workout.